In its shadow, a lone girl walks with purpose. And she will not leave until she has what she desires. Well, look who's finally up. Oh dear. So you did lose your voice after all. Don't worry. Mama's here to help. This way. You've lost more than just your voice. But I'm sure you already know that, don't you? You've lost so much, but the time has come to reclaim it. Life will be much harder if you can't speak, after all. These stairs are the entrance to your prison, a place known as the Cage. It's a truly massive structure. Where you woke up, and this sandy area here, are just small parts of it.
This place is called the Cage?
And now, the moment you've been waiting for, dream time!
How annoying.
We all live under someone else's command. Our bodies and emotions are not free. One often lacks the will to choose from the remaining options.
These feelings, they're all real. But my reality wasn't. I just wanted happiness. Normal happiness.
Truest meaning of the word never existed to begin with.
We don't have time to deal with gods right now.
I am a different man now.
It's something I want to do.
I won't stop until I've destroyed them all. Sear this into your mind.
I can destroy the flowers with this.
What is your anger meant for?
I'll kill them all.
Let's go. We have a final fragment to reclaim. Thank you. opening the menu already, are we? Mama was planning to give you an explanation later. Are you sure you want to fiddle with it now? So impatient.
Sadly,
I can't even permit you to use any of the things you obtained so far. Are you still goodness? You're not giving Mama much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Goodness! Look at these rivers of sand. I wonder how such a thing came to pass. Make sure you don't get any grit in your eyes. Where all of this sand is going. Let's head for the shiny